Good morning, students. In today's class, we are continuing with the topic which we are discussing in our previous class. In our previous class, when we ended with the regenerating structure of nitric acid, now in this nitric acid, we have the nitrate ion there, and in this we have the regenerating structure of nitrate ion, regenerating structures of nitrate ion, NO3 minus ion. So this kind of regenerating structures are present there. Just see, center atom is a nitrogen and oxygen, three oxygen atoms are attached with the different bonds. In this first condition, oxygen has four electrons and two electrons are given there, so six electrons of oxygen are completed. In this condition, this oxygen has five electrons present there, one electron is given there, and negative charge is there. Negative charge means one electron. If we consider that is the one electron, then the total six number of electrons on this oxygen is present. So in this condition, these two electrons are here given by the nitrogen atom. So now in this case, if all these electrons of oxygen are present there, one extra electron it has, that is a negative charge, and the electrons which present in this bond are here. So these are the three regenerating structures of the nitrate ion there. Ultimately, this structure is known as regenerating hybrid. This structure is known as regenerating hybrid. This regenerating hybrid is the mixed form of all these three regenerating structures. Mixed form of all these three regenerating structures. Now after this, we have the physical properties of the nitric acid. So what kind of physical properties are present in nitric acid? Just see. Physical properties of nitric acid. Physical properties of nitric acid. Nitric acid generally colorless, fuming liquid with pungent odor. Colorless, fuming liquid with pungent smell. When we have different chemical properties of this nitric acid. Now chemical properties, the first chemical property is decomposition property of the nitric acid. When we heat the nitric acid in the presence of temperature, 4HNO3 plus, when we heat this nitric acid, we get the NO2, O2 and H2O. NO2, O2 and H2O. So when we heat this, we get the this product there. And in the second equation, the second property which we have, nitric acid has acidic nature. Acidic nature, it has the acidic nature because it easily gives its proton. When we react the aqueous solution of nitric acid with water, we react the nitric acid with water, then we get H3O plus aqueous, that is hydronium ion, and NO3 minus aqueous. NO3 minus aqueous, these two ions we get in that form. So that shows the acidic nature of the particular acid HNO3. Third property is oxidizing character. Oxidizing property. So what kind of character is this? When we use the nitric acid as a oxidizing agent, the reaction we have that this nitric acid when get decomposed, it releases the atomic oxygen. This atomic oxygen is active oxygen, that is, this is active oxygen. This atomic oxygen is active oxygen and it is responsible for the oxidation of the present following species there. Now the fourth character, action with metals. The fourth character we have, fourth chemical property which we have in this is action with metals. Action with metals, fourth property, action with metals. When we react the nitric acid with the metal, we get the metal nitrate. When metal reacts with nitric acid, we get metal nitrate and plus hydrogen will released in this case. This released hydrogen again react with HNO3 and then we get the reduction product. Reduction product plus H2O. Then we get the reduction product plus H2O. So we have a very one reaction, and that is when magnesium reacts with nitric acid. This nitric acid is dilute in the nature. When magnesium reacts with the dilute HNO3, what kind of reaction we have? We get the magnesium nitrate. We get the magnesium nitrate plus hydrogen there. We get the magnesium nitrate plus hydrogen there. So this is the property which shows that how the nitric acid reacts with the metals. Now another reaction, that reaction with the organic compounds. Reaction with the organic compounds. You know, organic compounds means in which the carbon element is present. So what kind of reaction nitric acid has with these organic compounds? First, oxidation When we react the sugar C12H22O11 with the nitric acid 36HNO3, when we react this with the nitric acid, we get the oxalic acid COOH oxalic acid plus other components NO2 and H2O. 36 NO2 and H2O we get in this case. Another reaction of this, that is nitration reaction. Nitration reaction is very common reaction in our subject. You know that is the benzene ring. That is benzene ring. And when this benzene ring react with the HNO3, HNO3 is nitric acid. In the presence of dilute H2SO4, that is known as nitrating mixture, on temperature of 33 Kelvin, we get the nitrobenzene there. We get the nitrobenzene there as a product. And the removal of the water molecule is also present there. So, this is the general view of the chemical properties there. In a practical point of view, we have a test there, and in this test what conclusion is given? When the metal ions, and these metal ions are Fe3 plus nitrate ions, is NO3 minus, that is nitrate ion, and these nitrate ions are aqueous. These nitrate ions react with the heavy metal ions like ferrous, and that is Fe2+, that is the ferrous, in the presence of the acidic medium. In the presence of acidic medium, they forms the NO, nitric oxide, and plus 3 Fe3+, Fe3+ ions. And the water molecules. So Fe2+ is converting into the Fe3+ there. Okay. Now this NO get reacted with the complex of water 6 2+. And this NO get reacted with this complex, and we get the another complex of iron. This complex is Fe+H2O5NO+ NO+ aqueous and H2O liquid there. So name of this compound is penta aqua nitrosonium first. Penta aqua nitrosonium first. That is the name of the compound, and brown color complex of this we get. So when we do the practicals, and that is known as ring test for nitrate ions, that is known as ring test for nitrate ions. We will again get the explanation regarding to this in the qualitative analysis. The presence of the nitrate ion is detected by the ring test, and freshly prepared solution of the ferrous sulfate is added. Freshly prepared ferrous sulfate solution is added to the aqueous solution of the nitrate salt. Fresh FeSO4 solution plus nitrate salt. When we add both this kind of reaction, we see that pure concentrate H2SO4 is then added plus concentrate H2SO4 plus concentrate H2SO4 is added in a test tube and then we get a brown junction. Then we get the brown complex like this in that particular reaction. The brown ring test for nitrates depends upon the ability of the Fe2 plus ions to reduce the nitrate ions into the nitric oxide. Nitrate ion get reduced in nitric oxide. Nitrate ion get reduced in the nitric oxide. So we have the colored complex. Now general uses of this nitric acid. Nitric acid is used in the formation of ammonium nitrate. Nitric acid is also used in the formation of the many explosive materials like TNT, trinitrotoluene. In the preparation of the other nitro compounds, this nitric acid is used. So there are so many different uses of nitric acid is there. One common use, it is used as a laboratory reagent there. So that is all about the nitric acid. Thank you.